The University of Michigan is full of brilliant minds, students, faculty, and staff, all brimming with ideas and aspirations that can change the world. Information and Technology Services works tirelessly to provide the tools our community needs to bring those dreams to life. That's why we're proud to introduce ITS AI Services, a suite of custom generative AI tools unlike anything currently offered in higher education. For general users, U of M GPT is our most accessible tier. It provides access to popular generative AI models like ChatGPT and other large language models. U of M GPT will initially be provided at no cost to the entire U of M community to celebrate the launch of our AI services and will come with generous usage limits, ensuring fair access for all. Our next tier, Maisie, allows students, faculty, and staff to use our hosted language models to query and question their own data sets. This tool can seamlessly connect to popular platforms like Google, Dropbox, and Canvas, allowing you to use GenAI to extract valuable insights from your own data. Usage of Maisie is available to the entire campus community. Maisie will be accessible to all U of M students, faculty, and staff with a valid short code from their school or unit, and will be available at no cost until September 30th, with usage limits based on capacity. Our most advanced tier is U of M GPT Toolkit. This service is designed for those who require full control over their AI environments and models. It's advanced, flexible, and perfect for researchers and faculty with deep technical knowledge and the need to experiment. Generative AI is changing the way we live, work, and learn. Through our multiple tiers of ITS AI services, U of M is bringing our users safe, equitable, and innovative access to the GenAI tools that are revolutionizing what we can imagine today and laying the foundation for our dreams of tomorrow. Learn more about ITS AI services at genai.umich.edu.